Hey guys, I'm going to be showing you how to make this beautiful diamond shovel. So what you want to do is first look for clear space you could work on. And a big clear space, because we're going to need a lot of space. So let's go ahead and look for some space. And if you need to, you could mine something to get it out of your way, like that. This far. Okay. Sorry about that. What we're gonna need to make this, you're gonna need dark blue wool, light blue wool, and brown. So we're going to start off with 3 blocks, like so, on each side. Then you're going to bring it down on each side 3 times. And then you're going to place up here another block right there, then put a block right there. Then you want to take your light blue wool, then just fill this in with the light blue wool. So make your top. Then what you want to do is put a brown piece of wool there and a brown piece of wool there. Then bring it down 5 times. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now over here we need some more space. So we're just going to place this like so. So it will get us our more space. And you're going to want to do that on the other side as well. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, what you want to do at the end here, place each another block on there, on the last extra block on the last two. Then you're gonna make it look like that, placing these two, 1, 2, 3, look like a bit like a tie or something. Then you're gonna wanna fill this in with go. You have your beautiful diamond looking shovel. Right? Am I right? Wow. This won't fit in my hand. I did this all by myself. So make sure you subscribe and like the video. And I am happy to for you today. It was a nice work of art. And I just had to show you guys. Okay, thank you. And goodbye. Do. few ball. There it is. That's such yes. Yeah. Yes. Goodbye. Bye. Make sure you say yeah.